The Habs have won 5 straight games playing trademark Claude Julien hockey, yielding just 7 total goals during the winning streak. But Montreal enters their matchup in Vancouver a bit shorthanded, as both Alexander Radulov and Tomas Plekanec are out due to injury.
Shaw trying to get to it. Paul Byron battles for it. Shaw comes up with a tip for Markov. Throw it in front. Scores! Tari Mitchell! Well, the Canadiens have been waiting for some scorers to get back on the board, and Tari Mitchell gets his first goal of 2017, snapping a 39-game goalless drought. Spezza pass up the middle. Knocked down by Deneau, and Spezza's got it again. Horvat with it. On to Sven Berchi. Berchi in front for the save made by Carey Price. Nikolai Goldobin with a great opportunity, but Price stretches out the pad and comes up with a stop. Troy Stetcher takes his time, lifts the backhander, and gets it to the Canadian zone, where Weber will hand it off to Markov. Now the pass up ahead. Gallagher coming in. Shot is stopped by Miller as he had a piece of that. The chance from Gallagher and the stop by Miller.
D-to-D pass and Weber over to Markov, and Markov right on the money catches Gallagher in stride, and this time Gallagher tries to go top glove.
Hands it off to Daniel Sedin. Flipped in, Price out of the net, will bat it around the boards. Henrik Sedin off for Daniel in tight. Chance for Granlund, great stop by Price. 2 shots for Granlund, Price had them both.
Daniel Sedin throws it right to Marcus Granlund. He turns and fires, and Price has to make an excellent save.
Will fire it in. Petrie after it. Cramarosa there as well. Chaput trying to reach in for Vancouver. Davidson bats it around the boards, and it comes back to the line. Stetcher it across for Edler with a shot. Michael Chaput, the native of Ilbazar, Quebec, tips it home and ties the game at 1.
D to D right over. The statue just releases it, but nobody in front of it. A blown coverage as Chaput's going to be left all alone.
Gauntz will clear it to center. One last rush for the Canucks. And coming in with it. Brandon Sutter, and he's stopped by Price with 3/10 of a second left. And there goes Paul Byron with speed through center. Drops it off for Galchenyuk. Alex Galchenyuk gets away from Berchi. Galchenyuk with a shot, scores! He's done it again! Alex Galchenyuk with a shot that was deflected in front and fooled Ryan Miller for the overtime winner. And the Canadiens take it 2-1.
It's never a bad idea to shoot it towards the net. I think that goes off Paul Byron, though, as Byron tries to jump up into the air. He sees the traffic in front, and Byron tries to jump up and kick his legs out.
Paul Byron's second career overtime game-winning goal gives Montreal their 6th consecutive win by a 2-1 score over Vancouver. During the winning streak, Montreal has yielded just 8 total goals. With 84 points on the season, the Habs have exceeded last season's total of 82 with 15 games remaining. The Canadiens head to Calgary to take on the Flames on Thursday night.